Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. If you're new, just welcome. If you notice, I look much handsomer than I normally do today. I've taken over Adam's channel just for a change. He's behind the camera where Chopwell wood is absolutely soaked and wet, and we just want to get down the trails. Enjoy the footage.
Who wants to go first? You ready then? Ready? Ready, ready, ready? Let's go! On your left there! Thank you! We'll go slow, we'll go slow. I don't want to frighten the dog. Thanks a lot. Wait. Nice lines, Jim. Wait on the path, Jim. Stop it. That's it. Oh, wait. Wait on the bottom path here. Give them a chance to catch up. This is the horrible bit, Jim. My legs are dead. Yeah, it's Gordy coming into view, guys, and Paul, they made it down safely. Ready? Big dip! Whoa! Careful, don't ride it, it's lethal. That was good. Yeah, it's perfect, isn't it?
You're on the Gore-Tex socks.
This fella's in, he's already. All good, Cody?
Yeah.
Another dip! Fuck me! Oh my God! Big, big dip.
Yes.
Well done, Jim. I can't see Jack. I'll just take my goggles off. Do you like that? I'm soaked already. Good fun though. Oh, have your bikes are clean! Where's Gordy? Oh, it's alright then.
Oh, it's Sean.
Just keep the camera rolling, guys. Go on, go for it! Confidence?
Get in the ditch.
Good lad, that's it. Way high. Right, I am. Jim, this is that gnarly ledge is coming up now. And it will be lethal. Yeah. Oh, bugger. Right, we're not finished yet.
Oh yeah, forgot about that. Yeah.
Everybody ready?
Oh, yeah.
Watch the ledge bit, it's gonna be lethal. Holy cow! Whoa! So bad! This is Gordy for you, because I know you're behind us when you see this. I hope you enjoyed your warm up. Holy shit. It's sketchy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sketchy!
He jumped out, didn't he? What's happened? Oh, yeah. Caught him.
I'll be pushing up here, boys.
It was just a bush, there was a fucking tree behind
it. Oh, mate. It was so lethal in there. Exactly. Right, I'm going to save the camera, viewers. Jim, how's your band, guys? Oh, did you like that back from Whistler? Yeah. How was that, Gordy, for the vlog?
Awesome.
Look, he loves it.
I didn't.
Right, everybody, back to the handsomest chap. We're at the top of 401. Gordy over there.
You called Paul. The handsome chap?
Over there. It's still miserable, but we're having good fun and we're just having a little rest before we smash down there. And it's been a while since I've been at Chopwell. And you've got the downhill bike here, which has never been a Chopwell. I am going to do a feature, I keep saying that, but I will do one. Right, we'll catch you later when we're down the bottom.
Yes, now. Right, next one down is, I need to change some gears as well. Go down a few
cones.
Right, let's go, you ready? Go on, Paul, go. This one here. Right, plenty of pace, Gordy, let the bike run. Sick, good lad, keep going. You're doing alright, I know it's horrible to see, Look ahead, remember. So viewers, you didn't notice, we've got Gordy, aka Downhill Desire in front. Haven't been with him and ridden with him for ages now. So it's good to get back behind him. Straight through, Paul, go, hammer it. to get behind him. See his form, good leaning. Right, lean over hard here, Gordy. That's it, dig it in. Good lad. I'll take a wide line. That's it. Push hard on your outside pedal. It's all right, you're fine, you're doing good. Just get more pressure on your outside pedal, Gordon. That's why you're struggling. The bike's going to be all over today, like that. Woo! I love this shit. There's a jump, I think, here now. Go left. Ah, try and go left, Gordy. All right. Oi! Well done, he maintained, he stayed on. That's it, let the bike run, let it do its thing. Keep going, Paul, keep going. Sit in and out, Gordy, don't stop. Yeah, it's mint. Right, a bit of pace, son. Let the bike go, let the bike go. Whoa! Hit the jump hard. I'm coming up on your left. Come on, Gordy! I can't see! I literally can't see! Keep going, Paul. We're too easy for these. We'll hang up. We'll hang up for Gordy. Go, keep going. Follow me. Yes, boy. Yeah, boy. Right, so as I was saying, viewers, we're pretty much ready to go, I think. Or he's just getting himself set there. Who's going to head in first? Jim, you've probably not done this, have you? Paul, you have?
I'll go.
You can do it. Oh, you go first, I'll go second then, yeah. Or do you want to go second, Paul, and I'll follow you? Whatever.
Is everyone ready?
I'm ready. I'll go middle then, right? I'm on. Go on then, Paul, go on then, go on, go on. Paul, you're fucking mad, man. I thought I was going to die there. If I didn't hold my line there, I would have died. So bad. Holy cow, Jim, how did I hold that line there? I do not know. I was praying for grip.
That was dodgy, that was there, like.
He was just like having a million moments and he was coming, he was converging. I was like, please don't, I've got a massive tree root there.
It's like the first half of an F1 race.
I don't know where it is.
I'll drop in behind Paul. Yeah, through the trees there, Paul. No, no, straight through here. No, no, left. Left, left, left. That one, yeah, that one. Oh no, it's not that one. Shit, sorry, it's not this one. Oh, it's not that one. Shit, balls. I'm confused by the foliage. Sorry, boys.
The camera.
Whoops-a-daisy. It's this one. Yeah, we can see it now. There it is, Paul, see? See the tree there? That's where the jump is, just so you know. So hit the jump. Just before the path, it's a little jump there. You need some goggles, glasses.
Hang on,
hang on.
Hang on, hang on.
Wait, we'll all go together. Yes. That's where your normal line is, yeah. Hang on, I'll tell you when. Ready, good?
Yeah.
Drop. Give him a gap. He's away again, lad. He's away again, lad. Oh, he's down. He's down. I heard you shouting for yourself there. My back end was all over the place coming into there.
I took a wide line.
Oh, then let's get back around.
Right, viewers, as you can see, Gordon disrespecting his bike as per usual. But he's going to have a ride on my downhill bike, so I'm going to switch on to his Specialized a little bit. I haven't ridden it for ages, so I'm looking forward to it, actually. I'll just run down the hill, Gordon, so you get a feel. I'll come up with it. I'll just keep it on for now. Actually, no, I'll kill my camera for now, guys, we're at the top there.
Enjoy. Right, Gordon, drop him! Where's the line? I've missed the line, shit. Let me get back on it. Can't believe I missed the line.
Handlebars there,
like. Did you?
Coming down there.
Great, great. I'm glad you didn't fall down that line then.
But thankfully, it's on camera.
Good. I was fully locked up there.
Just for hilarity purposes, I will press the GoPro record, which I just have done there, viewers.
Keep going beyond that drop so you see the jump. Go beyond that drop. Follow the trail. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the brown stain on your pants.
Oh, this is hilarity today, viewers. I will say I'm vlogging, just so you know. It's like utter chaos. It's miserable conditions. We're all laughing our heads off, so, you know, what more can you want, really, in life?
Just shout when you're ready, Gordon, for us to drop.
Ready?
Yeah. Yeah, Paul. Right, we're coming. I can't see Jack. I can't see. I literally can't see! There's so much water! Bastard, I could have cleared that jump, Gordy!
Right, the line, I don't know where it goes, Paul. Jim Rather. You go follow him, see if you can find the line out. I'm going to push back up and have another go at that jump. Do you know what it is, Gordon? I can't actually fucking see coming into it. There's that much water.
It's fucking ridiculous this way, isn't it?
It's still uncanny big, though.
Yeah, you're fucking stupid.
Ready? Go. Go, Jim.
Go, Jim.
good it is, guys.
No brakes, Cody! Come on, go faster! Go on, Jim, lad! Oh, I'm into the tree! Right, let's catch Jim up for the vlog. Get him on cam. There he is, I see him. Through the rafter trees! Jesus Christ! This is lethal! Oh! Go on, Jim, lad! Smashing it! Off. Let's get the pace going. Shit, no brakes. Yes. Nice, Jim. Tiny lines, bro.
Trees in face.
I know. Tree in face. How was it?
I don't
know if
the bike's
working. It'll take
me a while to
get used to it. Yeah, I will, yeah.
Good,
aye.
I didn't think it all through there. I was just hanging on for dear life.
It's lethal in there.
Give it to one of them, boys. That's it for me.
Boom.
Mark.
Right home. Right, lovely viewers. I'm going to turn the camera and we'll get back to the car. Right, see you later.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed Adam's video today. I'm doing his outro from again. We're absolutely drenched, it's been soaking wet. We've had a really good time. Adam's just like, I've never ridden with Adam for a while and I can see how good he is now in terms of riding. And like, now his progression's just insanely good. Seeing the speed he's coming off the jumps and stuff like that. And I kind of trundled my way the best I could down them trails, but still enjoyed it.
You did well.
And the guys enjoyed it.
Last day.
Next time.
Oh. As I've still got the camera on, viewers, I couldn't miss this opportunity.
Looking sexy, sunshine.